Hi, I'm Addison.
Hi, I'm Jasmine.
Hi, I'm Emily.
I'm Isabel.
Hi, I'm Paul.
Hi, I'm Tanya.
And we're from Miss Fifth Grade Class. This is our presentation.
The Nora Project has taught us
people have gone through challenges that we can't understand, and we should treat them with kindness.
We have been able to make a connection with a friend that we may not have been able to create without the Nora Project.
We have also learned that people with disabilities need different things to succeed, and that we should accept that for what it is.
This is Megan's story.
It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars and we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together.
Parent interviews.
What is Megan's disability and when was she diagnosed?
Megan's diagnosis is autism, and she also has an X-linked chromosome. That means like one of her DNA chromosome is doubled. We didn't know till she was 23 years old that she had some.
What do you enjoy doing in the classroom?
Alright, Megan loves to use the computer. She loves any kind of technology. So really, when we're in the classroom and she has free time, she loves to get on the Chromebook.
When did she start using her talking device?
I'm really thankful to your school and your teachers. They have understood that she has so much in her mind that she wants to say it, and it's hard. She used to say, she had some words till about a year ago. She would say few words like want the phone, eat chicken, want water, but you know, all those things have gone. A year ago, we think that she had a side effect to a medication.
How would you describe her?
Megan is the apple of my eye. She's the whole world for us. She's very, very loving. I love her when she comes and gives her hugs, her smiles, her kisses to me. I just love her to death.
For tomorrow night, you see.
Teacher interview.
And that's a social challenge because she's still learning that that's not the most appropriate way to interact with people, so she's working on that. But as far as strengths go, she is a wonderful friend. When she does get to know somebody, she loves to make people laugh. She uses her device to talk out loud in the classroom, and she loves to hear her classmates and her peers laughing back, so she's a wonderful friend. She has a lot of great strengths.
I believe in memories, they look so so pretty when I sleep, ain't I when? And when I wake up.
Student interview.
Sleeping next to me.
How has the Nora Project impacted your life?
It has given me the opportunity to make a friend that is different from me and has a different background. What is your favorite thing about Megan?
My favorite thing about Megan is probably how fun she is. She's really smart.
What's your favorite memory with Megan?
So it's when Megan and us play Play-Doh along with her.
What has Megan taught you?
Megan has taught me not to make assumptions about people before you actually learn their story.